You're watching Terrier Vision.
Before this afternoon's game, the Wofford Women's Basketball Staff would like to recognize by senior members of the program and thank them for their efforts and hard work over their time in Wofford. The women's basketball team would first like to recognize a member of the program that's given her time as a manager for the past four seasons, including her senior season on a volunteer basis. She is a biology major who plans to attend graduate school and become a physician's assistant. Also a member of Charlie's sorority, she served as a panelist. Our first senior is from Orange Park, Florida, has played in every contest in her career at Wofford and will go down as tied for first in games played in her career at the conclusion of the season. She scored 321 points and made the Southern Conference Academic Honor Roll during the 2010-11 season. She's a business economics major and plans to pursue her career in finance. Ladies and gentlemen, our second senior from Stamford, Connecticut holds the career mark with 469 assists. She also holds the top two marks for assists in a single season with 161 in 2010, 2011-12, and 160 in 2010-11. She holds the Wofford record for career minutes played, with her start today will tie the record for games started in a career. She has 812 points, 469 assists, 416 rebounds, making her only the second Terrier all time over the 800-point, 400-assist, 400-rebound in a career mark. She's a two-time member of the Silicon Honor Roll in 2010-11 and 2011-12. She's also a two-time member of the Southern Conference Winner All-Academic Team the past 2 years. Rachel's a biology and environmental studies major who plans to pursue a career in renewable energy research. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Brittenham. The third senior is from Gaithersburg, Maryland, transferred to Wofford after two seasons at Wofford. In her career, she scored 1,087 points, 720 of those as the Terrier. In 2011-12, Wrightson made the All-Southern Conference Tournament team after 17 points against CFC and 21 points against Davidson. She has scored 20-plus points 9 times in her career at Wofford. Her career scoring average of 12.6 points ranks her 8th all-time in the Wofford record book. She was also named in the 2011-12 Southern Conference Honor Roll. A biology major who plans to attend nursing school after graduation, ladies and gentlemen, Morgan Wrightson. Accompanied by her parents, Jim and Bobby Wrightson, and sisters Lauren and Kelly. Our fourth senior from Christiansburg, Virginia, has scored 850 points and grabbed 698 rebounds in her career. She averages 7.7 points per game in her career and 12.7 points per game this season. She leads the team with 10 double-doubles this year and 19 for her career. This season, she averages 12.7 points per game and 9.4 rebounds per game. She ranks 4th in defensive rebounds, 6th in total rebounds, and 8th in offensive rebounds in her career. She will graduate with a degree in art history and plans to pursue a career in that field. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, the senior class for this year.